Raksha's daughter is in Australia now. From college, they have a study abroad course.